Did someone say Purple Martins? My avian namesake, I love Purple Martins. The only thing that could make me love them more is if they were called Blue Martins. Yeah, when I look at it that way, that Martin doesn't bug me anymore. Not at all. Thanks, bro. This one? Sometimes. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That you can stop hugging me now? No, come on. Don't you want Purple Martin powers? Yeah, of course. I'm a green Martin? Okay, wait a second. I like the green part, but I'm not so sure about the Martin part. Funny, bro. Any color Martins are awesome. Okay, being a Martin, this is gonna be one confusing creature adventure. Come on, Chris. Oh, I mean green Martin. Oh boy, this is gonna be a tough creature adventure. Wow, purple Martins are so nice, like Martins usually are. Oh boy, here we go. Oh, naming you is gonna be easy. I'll call you. Oh no, don't do it, brother. Why not? It's perfect. Please no. Martin Jr. Oh, something tells me this is not going to be my day. Come on, Chris. And now we have a new creature mission. Let's go. Well, I can't resist a creature mission. You've got to catch that squirrel and get my creature power vest back. I won't be able to activate any creature powers without it. I'll be creature powerless forever. It'll be okay, bro. I'm going after that squirrel. We'll follow that nose right to the squirrel who stole my creature power vest. I need it back. You got it, bro. All right. Still a little daylight left. Come on, let's get back out there. An adventure with the other Martins. Thanks, but I've had enough for one day.